Welcome to your death.
System shut down.
You have something that belongs to me. And I want it.
Marine, welcome home.
Bravo team, entry secure. Move in and take positions.
Quiet. Did you hear that?
This is Lee. Give me status. Always clear.
There's nothing here, Sam. What the hell? Son of a bitch!
Lee, I'm swinging around left.
Thank you. Hello? Is anyone there? This is Station X. Come in, please. This is Station X.
I can't believe someone's alive there. You must help me. Time is critical. My name is Richard. Dr. Richard Myers. And I believe I'm the last one alive from my team. I was working with the engineers there before the connection was lost. I don't know what happened to them. But without your help, we may all die. I hope I can count on you. Here's the situation. We were conducting bi-dimensional tests before the attack, and I've lost control of the communication relays. And now we have a functional teleporter still active in the other dimension. And if it's not destroyed, those creatures may be able to use it to reach as far as Earth. You've got to help me. I've done everything I can here, but I don't have enough power to activate the teleporter on this side. The engineers were working with me to redirect auxiliary power from NPRO straight to Exus Labs. But now, looks like you're the only one that can help. I'll upload the array instructions to the SSD at your console. There. Take the SSD and find the main power station in Sector 2. Just plug it into the main terminal and I'll contact you there. There's very little time. Please hurry.
Please insert SSD drive. Drive accepted. Stand by.
Excellent work, Marine. I'm getting a link to the SSD drive. The computer's showing that the auxiliary power unit isn't coming online. And it looks like you'll need to prime the flow systems. If you haven't already found one, there should be an ionized plasma levitator nearby. Some of the techs call it a grabber gun. Don't worry, this is a common problem with these systems. You should be able to extract plasma from a working conduit and force it into the non-working one. That should be sufficient to prime the unit. One moment. I'll open the shielding. There. The shield should be open. Good. I'm getting adequate readings from the power converters. Now we just need to get that power rerouted here. Head to the terminal in the lower level. Hurry. We don't have a lot of time.
Sublevel. It's the fastest way. Move quickly. I'll explain more when you get here.